हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सेक्रेड हार्ट हाई स्कूल। क्लास 10 ज्योमेट्री, टॉपिक सिमिलैरिटी। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द रेशियो ऑफ एरियाज ऑफ ट्रायंगल विद इक्वल हाइट्स, दैट इज स्टेटेड एज रेशियो ऑफ एरियाज ऑफ टू ट्रायंगल्स विद इक्वल हाइट्स आर प्रोपोर्शनल टू देयर करस्पॉन्डिंग बेसिस। लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ example. Students, we have two triangles here, triangle ABC and triangle XYZ. Okay. Consider that both the triangles are having equal heights. Okay. Now we have to find out the ratio of areas. So we require to find out area of triangle ABC and area of triangle XYZ as we did in the last sum. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle XYZ is equal to BC into AM upon YZ into XN. Now it is given already that AM is equal to XN is equal to H. That means both the heights are equal. So therefore height gets cancelled. What is left is, therefore area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle XYZ will be equal to BC upon YZ. Therefore, if the base, height and area of one triangle is denoted by B1, H and A1 respectively, and that of the other triangle is denoted by B2, H and A2 respectively, then A1 upon A2 will be equal to B1 upon B2. This is our second property related to ratio of areas of triangle.